Hello viewers, welcome to the next 24 hours with a forecast from Tanzania Meteorological Authority. My name is Margaret Masal. Rainfall signals are still seen in many areas of the country, especially over the northern coast. DMA is issuing an advisory of heavy precipitation periods over Tanga, Dar es Salaam, Pwani, Unguja and Pemba ISOs and Mafia Island. Therefore, precautive measures have to be taken. Also, DMA is issuing an advisory of strong winds which reaches 40 kilometers per hour over the entire coast, and precautive measures have to be taken. Tonight, it is the expectation that Lake Victoria Basin and western part of the country expected to feature partly cloudy conditions, thunder showers over a few areas, and the same weather is expected over northern coast. The rest part of the country, that is northeastern highlands, central part of the country, southwestern highland, Ruvuma and southern coast, are expected to feature partly cloudy conditions, light rain showers over a few areas. Tomorrow it is the expectation that northern coast are expected to feature cloudy conditions, thunder showers over a few areas. Northeastern highland, northern part of the country, and southern coast are expected to feature partly cloudy conditions, thunder showers over a few areas in sun periods. Northeastern highland, central part of the country, southwestern highland, and Ruvuma are expected to feature partly cloudy conditions, rainy showers over a few areas in sun periods. Now let us see the next 4 days weather forecast for some regions of the country. From Tanzania Meteorological Authority, we thank you for watching us.